This is Patrick, and welcome back to another video. And this is actually Jacob here, and today we're going to be playing some Minecraft. And in the last video, we did this world, and yeah, so we actually, wait, we have to bring you over here. Well, horse run. And come in here, and there you go. So we have some like sandstone, loads of sandstone. What's under here? Whoa. Ooh, it's like a thing. What's in here? I want to see what's in there. Please. I know I'm digging through someone's yard, but I want to see. Oh, nothing's in there. So I guess my friend put stuff around, but. Hopefully he has some diamonds, and he does. And I actually might have to use that one tree over there. I'm gonna go ahead and grab 3. You know why? Because I want to need a pickaxe. And get some potion of luck, and I don't know what that means. But, yeah, and there's a doggy spawning. I can go ahead and spawn a doggy. It's gonna be the best thing ever. Hi, oh, you're not a doggy. I'm poisoned! Help me! Don't harm me! Oh my goodness, that is not a friendly. Get away from me! Ah! Yeah, I'm really hungry. I'm gonna actually pick what I'm getting. What am I getting? Pufferfish. Okay, let's eat a pufferfish. Oh goodness, dudes. I don't feel so good. What happened? I think I accidentally ate a pufferfish. That really hurts. Ow. Jesus. Stupid witch. Well, yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Just put everything in my inventory, and yeah. So there we go. We got ourselves a nice place to live in. Let's go ahead and go outside. Where's the button? Wait. Oh, yeah. What side was it on? Was it at the top? What side? Here? Okay, that looks right. Okay, let's just get something to eat. Oh, if I jumped, that would have killed me. Like, right over here. Let's get some mutton. I think about going to press the crab, but it's late, so. Yeah, guys, we'll go ahead and go to bed. Morning already.
Oh, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day. Day. Oh, got shot by a skeleton. Let's go in. Okay, I have nothing to eat, so I'm going to go ahead and steal some food. Here we go. Good. Excuse me, horse. I'm coming out. Putting my mutton away, and yeah. So, we have our cute little horsey. Why do you have potions around you? Huh? Why do you have horse? Why are you red? In your face. Come on. Die. My horse. I have to get up. Wait. Oh my goodness. No. Okay. It's keeping it towards us, so that's good, but no. It could be hurt. I need to get gear. I'm gonna have to run the SpongeBob's. Don't even look at the witch. Just go inside, run, jump in. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna need something. Diamond boots could help. We really can't make a sword because we need wood. So, that's why he never mess with me. Oh yeah, yo, I'm gonna kill you. Oh goodness. Man, you have some good potions. Oh, you can't get me if I avoid your potions. Huh? You can't get me, can you? If I avoid your potions, no, you can't. No. You little brat. You little freaking brat. Get back here. You're annoying. You killed me.
Haha, you are. You poisoned your own self.
Let's try to kill you again. Come on. Come on. I can do this. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on. I can do this. Come on, guys. You believe in me. Put a thumbs up if you believe in me, guys. Come on. Oh, you just harmed your own self, didn't you? No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I already knew that was coming. You little freaking brat. Okay, we're gonna go ahead. Since I got these diamonds, I'm actually gonna make a sword and kill him. So I'm gonna need some wood. I'm just gonna steal some from that tree over there. And actually, guys, please put a thumbs up if you did like that tree right there. So that actually took me at least 10 minutes to think of. And yeah, I kinda like it, but I'm gonna have to destroy it. Let's get lucky. Ding, ding, ding. And I don't really know a place that has a crafting table, so we're probably gonna have to get at least this full tree. Sad, but worth it. And done. Let's get some of this, and let's get that, and let's get this, and this is right here, not really mattered. Let's make myself a diamond sword. That's why you don't mess with John Cena! Ooh, let's try to get lucky. Come on, I'm wasting my time. Oh, I gotta go with baby chicken. Do, 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 do. John Cena! Okay, come on. Come on. I know you're over there. Don't think I'm not going for you. You better run, boy. You better run, unless you're a girl. You better run, no matter who you are. You're gonna die. And where are you? You're not kidding me. Did you just despawn? All that time. You little brain, you did it. You're a scientist. People these days, like you. Yep, you're dead. If you guys enjoyed this video, please put a thumbs up down. See y'all later.